Don't leave me hanging, man. You're better than that.
Hey!
Oh!
What's up with this?
This is not what the hell's going on
here. I thought this was about respect.
It's Guerrero. Look at his clothes on the top.
What is Eddie doing?
That Eddie Guerrero broke his word. That's what he did.
Well, here's Luther Reigns, Kurt Angle's assistant.
Well, it sure is going to help. I mean, Kurt Angle got hoodwinked here.
Orale, vato loco! You know me better than that! You know I just lied!
Well, of course. What was Kurt thinking? It was vintage Eddie lying and cheating and stealing.
I knew it. I knew Angle couldn't trust this Guerrero.
Eddie duped Kurt Angle.
It's not right. You think it's funny?
Kurt Angle just buzzed Luther Reigns in his ear, and Luther's a dangerous man.
Well, Luther Reigns and Kurt Angle surrounding the ring, and you're right, Eddie Guerrero may be a sitting duck here.
I think Eddie Guerrero's cute game might have just bit him in the rear end. Trapped now.
Yeah, world-class athlete on one side and a bruiser. Hey!
What the hell?
Hey! That's Rey Mysterio!
What's he doing?
Rey Mysterio coming at Eddie's head! It's not Luther's business to be out here either.
Yes, he is. Luther is Kurt Angle's assistant, his bodyguard. It is his business, but Mysterio's got no business out here.
Kurt Angle's irate. Kurt Angle was duped tonight, embarrassed at the hands of Eddie Guerrero.
That Guerrero's a liar, cheating, stealing, family tradition, my rear end. Give me a break.
Hey, I gotta say, Kurt Angle deserved it.
Experience the thrill.
No! Drop out there with a kick to the jaw, knocking Dupree down. RVD is feeling it. Rob Van Dam in the top rope. Look at RVD. Is Rob Van Dam going to fall? Oh, my star! Frog splash.
What a shot.
Into the cover. Hook to the leg. There's two. He got him. But what a matchup.
Here is your winner.
Jam with a great victory here. Wait a minute.
Oh, man.
That's the Bronze Warrior. Kenzo Suzuki.
Came out of nowhere.
What the hell is he doing out here?
I don't know, got a tap from behind.
Kenzo Suzuki.
Where's his beef with Van Dam?
I have no idea. He's beating the hell. Oh, man. Snapping Van Dam's neck back. And now this vicious assault continues.
Oh, Van Dam had no clue that Kenzo was coming out here. I didn't know what he did.
Van Dam just went through a brutal match with Rene Dupree, and now this attack. Van Dam never had a chance. It was a blindside.
Hey, what? This Suzuki is in a rage, Cole.
For what?
I don't know.